Heavenly Father, I just pray that you protect me and watch over me through this journey.
Herbs on a beat.
Amen.
I just spoke to God, asked him, Lord, can you help me write this? I can't sleep at night like my soul been working that night shift. And no 9 to 5, I'd rather move packs of this white bitch. My conscience keep telling me, come on, you know this ain't right, Rich. But I ain't never trust hoes, cause me and Mars never had a connection. I'm trying to lean towards God, but the devil got my soul in possession. My parents arguing, nightmares, then the molestians. But when I like this, that's when all of my stress end. So I ride with the bass up, windows tinted, seat back, but I do it kinda smooth though. And I don't even fuck with these niggas nowadays. They be faking on the low, but that ain't cool though. Yeah, I was born in April, 10th to be exact, but I never been a fool, ho. And when it came to the pack, I ain't never gave a fuck, cause I did that shit in school, bro. I'm finna lose my mind, thinking about them county days. I ain't gonna lie, even though I'm home, a nigga still got them county ways. I hope my lawyer get me out the jam. I don't think these niggas understand it, cause if they read the verdict and they say guilty, on my mama ride in court, I'm going ham. I just pray that the Lord, he watching over me. I'm just grinding hard, I'm trying to get my team what we supposed to be. And I don't trust niggas, so I'm cutting hard when they approaching me. Cause you get bad quick if you trying me, just like groceries. I got a daughter in this world and I love her, and I never put nothing above her. But shit, when it come to a mother, truth be told, man, I shouldn't even cuff her. She be trying to keep me from the kids, arguing over this stupid shit. She a petty motherfucker, and I regret the fact that he even hit me wrong. I shouldn't even fuck her, but what's worse, the pain of the hangover. Well, I'ma sip this to the pain over. No Sundays when you see me in church, look me in my eyes, just know a nigga ain't sober. I hope the Lord forgive me for my sins. Damn, I gotta say that shit again. I'm still kinda worried, cause I know I gotta pay for everything that I done up in the end. And shout out Mr. Johnson, he told me I never would be shit. But when you see me pull up in that new G6, don't be on that, hey, you remember me, Rich. These lame niggas funny, but they ain't never take none from me. I'm trying to make it out to that Cali Bay, smoking hella grapes and they day sunny. I got a lot of shit on my mind, and these niggas fake and these niggas hate, but they still won't take my shine. Cause I go hard, if you don't fuck with me, well shit, nigga, that's fine. And half these niggas ain't talking money, so you really wasting my time. Amen.
Life is tough, that's a given. When you stand up, you're gonna be shoved back down. When you're down, you're gonna be stepped on. It's no secret. You fall down, you'll stumble, you'll get pushed, you'll land square on your face. But every time that happens, you get back on your feet. You get up just as fast as you can, no matter how much.